Okay, well, hello everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Portal 2. So, unfortunately, my mic actually was muted. And when I thought I was recording, I was actually streaming. But I didn't have a stream key, so I wasn't streaming to anything. So, apparently, there's some footage that is gonna... there's gonna be some gameplay that's not gonna be in this recording because of that, but, from here on out, I'm gonna just record and see how much of the game I could get, and hopefully beat the game as soon as we can. But, yeah, let's return. Not much has changed, we're still doing test chambers, so almost nothing's changed. This one's pretty difficult, though. It took me a while to figure out what to do, but, yeah, let's go. So, now once we do that... I didn't want to do that. That was an accident. Dang it. I didn't want to do that. All right. I'm gonna try this again. Don't need this anymore. Okay. Alright, let's go. First thing I want to do first. I don't have to do this. I just want to because it's funny.
I've got too many of right there. Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today. I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me really by smashing them.
Yeah, of course I am. Sure. Whatever you say, buddy. Ah, let's go.
You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You're gonna love it until it kills you, until you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
Yes, thanks, we get it.
Man's annoying to death. Anyway, I just wanted to point out that, this is...
He's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Sorry, my fault. Butter fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. Only three more chambers to your big surprise. Oh, sorry.
Oh, those little... It's not what I wanted to do. Okay, nope, they see me. Okay, that was helpful. So... What do I do then? How do I get over there? They got their eye on me, like... Dude, they're not gonna take their eyes off me. What the? I was hitting it. Oh, I was hitting it, wasn't I?
Oh, sorry.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, sorry.
How do I? Okay, no, not perfect, not perfect. Okay, now what? I just thought of something I could do. So I might have to be smart about this. Are you kidding me? That, there's still one more. Okay. Whatever. Whatever. We're just gonna do it again. Oh, we almost had it. Okay. Go. Got it. Not really sure how that helps, but figure it out. Oh. Oh, okay, I'm good. Okay. So thank you. I don't really know what that was all about. There is no way I can bounce that far. No! Oh my gosh, I should have right-click, not left-click. Please tell me it saved. Okay, we got it. So it saved. Now we need to find a way to get over there. I have to build up like crazy momentum if I'm gonna push myself all the way over there. I'm not really sure how to do this.
You solved it? Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
Not really sure what he found, but this does not look good for us. Man's going crazy, that's all I know.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers. Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay. Credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found a cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. Wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you. Moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for. No! Don't do that! Stand right here! Start machine. Where'd you go? Come back!
Oh.
No, seriously, do come back. Please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back.
Okay, so the great portal.
Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends. not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And you'd be like, yeah, no problem. And you'd come back. What happened to those days?
You tried to kill me. That's what happened to those days. Okay. Let's see, where do we go? Ooh. Alright, let's try it.
Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh! I've got an idea! Yes! Yes! In your face! I got armor! Fine. Let the games begin.
Can't stop me, boys. Okay, so chapter 9, the part where he kills you. Let's see what happens. Let the games begin.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. I'm almost there. Don't mind me. Continue escaping. Play cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours.
Well, I thought I could just crouch and get away from them. Okay, apparently not. I'm still
trying to...
Those
were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours. The best hand. Unbeatable.
Okay, so that was a mistake. I can see that. Okay, so I'm not really sure what to do here, but... Can't
and
beat me, bro.
Foolish! Any blade wall! Machiavellian. No! Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashi's fight plate!
Okay, so I didn't think that one through.
Good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashi's fight plate.
Okay, I'm actually not sure what to do there.
Good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
I don't
Holmes
have to go this
versus
way.
Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashi's fight plate.
So where do I go then? He crushes me if I just stay there. So what do I do?
Good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Okay.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Ashy Spike Plate.
Okay, so I'm not actually sure what to do here.
Oh, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Oh, almost got you there, almost got you there. Where'd you go?
Ha.
Where'd you go? Come back, come back!
Can't stop me, boy. That's some...
Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Don't die until I get back. I love how they all of a sudden just start freaking out. Like all the lab testing stuff, it was just too much for me, but this is actually pretty fun. Just escaping death, just running away from multiple unexpected traps. It's like, oh, it's pretty cool.
Crashing's too good for him. First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year 2, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then, 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then, I'll kill him.
What's that? What that button do? That was probably a bad idea, but I'm gonna just see what happens. Okay. Placed in the wrong area. It's good to know. Ah, perfect. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Okay, well now I know what to do.
Have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. that you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird, isn't it? First time I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Okay, I'll take that as a no then. Fine, well, may the best man win. Sphere, may the best sphere win. Swap that in, much more clever.
Man's completely destroyed this place. Okay, we got that. Dude, this place is a mess.
You know, I'm not stupid. I realize you don't want to put me back in charge. You think I'll betray you, and on any other day you'd be right. The scientists were always hanging cores on me to regulate my behavior. I've heard voices all my life, but now I hear the voice of a conscience, and it's terrifying. Because for the first time, it's my voice. I'm being serious. I think there's something really wrong with me.
No, you don't. No dip, Sherlock. Alright. Well, we're making a lot of progress right now. Oh. Okay, now where do we go now?
In about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway.
You know, I love how he's, like, supposed to be the bad guy. He started off as the good guy, and I liked his character, and then he became the bad guy, and I was like, no. But I love how he's, like, so... immature. He's not mature enough to run this place because he's always like changing what he says or rehashing what he already said. It's like, what is he doing?
That's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four. Four, I'm throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Ha! That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Because I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, thinking mistakes. And it's all part of the plan.
Good.
Space. Go to space, dear. Dad, I'm in space.
I'm proud of you, son.
Dad, are you space?
Yes, now we are a family again.
Space, go into space. Wait, space. I'm gonna go to space.
Okay,
space,
where
space.
Do I put him?
Go to space. Go to space. Go in there. Can't wait. Gotta go. Space, going. Space. Go to space. Boy. Yeah. Okay. Space. I'm gonna go to space. Space. Go to space.
So,
space,
where do I please, put space. Him?
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you pulled to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shield. Oh, it's a core you pulled me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much? Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others did. You didn't think you were the first, did you? No. Fifth. No, I lied. Sixth. Perhaps it's best to leave it to your imagination what happened to the other five. You know what? I think we're well past the point of tasteful restraint, so I'll tell you what happened to them. They died. Horrifically. They all died horrifically. Trying to get to that portal device that you're gripping in your meaty little fingers there. Oh, but you were different, weren't you? You were such a good jumper. Problem solver. Oh, clever. But ambitious. You see, ambitious. That's your Achilles heel. Mine's... Almost. Clever, girl. Again, brain damage like a fox. We've had some times, haven't we? Like that time I jumped off my management rail. Not sure if I'd die or not when I did. And all you had to do was catch me. And you didn't. Did you? Oh, you remember that? I remember that all the time. And we could have talked our way out of it. Except you forgot to tell me that you murdered her and that she needed you to live. So the only available vent for her rage would be good old crushable weeping. Yeah. Little details that I remember. Easy little tidbits you could have used to save me from getting crushed if you cared. Which you didn't, obviously. And still do not. Oh, remember the time I took over the vicinity? Greatest moment of my life. But you...
Stop talking.
Okay, great. Here comes another core.
Great, what's the situation? Oh, hey. Hey, you pretty lady. Name's Rick. So you out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is situation's looking
crazy. These guys are crazy.
Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing.
Okay, that guy's crazy.
Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging me. Silently, worse kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for you. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate!
You never caught me! I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me! Didn't even try! Oh, it's all becoming clear to me now. Find some juke to break you out of cryo sleep. Give him some sob story about escaping to the surface. Squeeze in for information on where to find a port. Ah!
To make a photocopier, simply photocopy a mirror. Edmund Hillary, the first person to climb Mount Everest, did so accidentally while chasing a bird. Gentle Floss has superb tensile strength. William Shakespeare did not exist. His plays were masterminded in 1589 by Francis Bacon, who used a Ouija board to enslave playwriting ghosts.
Okay, that guy's crazy.
At some point in their lives, 1 in 6 children will be abducted by the Dutch. 89% of magic tricks are not magic. Technically, they are sorcery. Fact, space does not exist. Whales are twice as intelligent and 3 times as delicious as humans. In 1862, Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation, freeing the slaves. Like everything he did, Lincoln freed the slaves while sleepwalking, and later had no memory of the event. In 1948,
okay,
at the request of a dying boy, baseball legend Babe Ruth ate 75 hot dogs, then died of hot dog poisoning. According to most advanced algorithms, the world's best name is Frank. Dreams are the subconscious mind's way of reminding people to go to school naked and have their teeth lost. Before the invention of scrambled eggs in 1912, the typical breakfast was either whole eggs still in the shell or scrambled rocks.
Yeah, I don't know how to get that guy.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging me. Silently, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me.
I don't know how to reach it.
Square root of rho is straight. Fact, space does not exist. The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines a situation in which a cat in a box must be considered, for all intents and purposes, simultaneously alive and dead. Schrodinger created this paradox as a justification for killing cats. In Victorian England, a commoner was not allowed to look directly at the queen due to a belief at the time that the poor had the ability to steal bots. Science now believes that less than 4% of poor people are able to do this. If you have trouble with simple counting, use the following mnemonic device. 1 comes before 2, comes before 60, comes after 12, comes before 6 trillion, comes after 504.
Warning.
Pick us
core corruption at 100%.
Ah!
Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button.
press that button!
Don't press the button!
No! Do not do it! I forbid you to press it! Don't press that button!
Press it!
Don't press it! Come back!
Press the button!
No! Do not press that button!
I'm pressing that button.
Do not do it!
Do press it!
Come back! Pass by! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? While people were trying to work. Yeah, well now we're all gonna pay the price, because we're all gonna bloody die. Oh, brilliant. Yeah, take one more look.
Space!
What? We're actually in space.
Let go! We're in space!
Space! Let go!
I'm still connected!
Oh my God. I can pull
myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change of plans! Hold on to me! Tighter!
I have a bad feeling about that. Oh boy. Trap me again, huh?
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson. Where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me or put me in a potato. Or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Okay. Well... I have no way of knowing if this is the end. Oh, goodness. What the? I'm confused. What was that? What was that? Oh no. Oh no, this does not look good. What is happening? Finally, we get to see the outside of Portal. I swear, if one more thing drags me back inside...
Laughing under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom, take it. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now I only want you gone.
Yeah, I may have made her life a living hell. Sorry about that.
She was a lot like you. Maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short set life left. That's what I'm counting on.
How did we even end up in this place?
Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on.
I'm trying to figure out what is the point of this. Photo credit of Earth, NASA. Oh, we're in space. Oh no.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
Jeez. Well, Willy's in space. I'm confused, is that supposed to be like a meme or a joke, or is that, was, did that originate from some inside joke or something? I have no idea. That is weird. I want to go to space. That corrupted core is so weird. He kept saying that he wanted to go to space. Is that like a actual cutscene we could watch now, or? Because these are supposed to be cutscenes. But, man, I gotta say, Portal 2, that's a pretty good one. I beat the entirety of Portal 1, and then I played Portal 2. I never actually got a chance to finish it, so that's what this episode was for. But, this was fun, honestly. I didn't think it would be that fun, but it was. I kept holding off because I was getting bored of the game. I wanted to do other stuff, but, you know, I thought might as well finish it off. And honestly, that was pretty fun. I'm hoping that they make another game like this, because Portal, there will never be a game quite like Portal. I mean, it's pretty original. It's a game about portals. Pretty original. Yeah. anyway, if you guys enjoyed, please remember to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Otherwise, I'm gonna eat all your Cheez-Its, and I will see you guys in the next episode of anything. In the next, video, stream. I don't know what I'm doing now. Bye, guys.